Hi everyone, welcome to this unboxing video of Luna the Cat and Border Collie and her new essential foods. They arrived just a couple of minutes ago, so let's see what's inside. Let's open the box. Let's see if I can do it with one hand because normally I use two. Okay. Oh, sorry, Luna. Almost. A little bit here. Okay, let's see what's inside. So I ordered 2 days ago, so actually it arrived pretty quickly because it comes from the mainland of Greece and I live on an island, so we live on Crete, so for us it's super cool it comes in 2 days. So let's see what's the first thing. Luna, do you want to come? Come, have a look. Oh, yummy treats. The first thing is this. These are Luna's favorite training treats, salmon. Now if you can see it well. So we have salmon treats. This one, I don't remember which one it are. Oh, these are the Liver Delights. It's the first time we try this ones, and I have no idea if Luna will like them. I think so. Also, the great thing is that this food of essential foods, if you can see the sticker here, it stabilizes blood sugar levels, sorry for my English. And I think that's very important for Luna to keep herself calm. I see with this food that she is calm but still very active at the same time. But she's not having this crazy Border Collie madness, so I love this. These are the essential finest sliced venison duck. It's like a little sausage in pieces. Also a new thing we want to try. This, I have no idea what it is, to be honest. I'll have to check later, because it's very good packed. And then, I buy the mini food, the small size kibble. Let me take them out. Just a second. One. Two. So, let me talk about that. No, Luna. There's nothing in the box. No, it's empty. So, Luna's main food is stamina. It used to be superior living. Superior living and stamina are similar. It has, if I'm correct, a duck inside. You can see the full ingredient list, of course, in their website. You have essential foods website. Or for people that speak English, you have the essential foods UK website. And she's trying to open this already. Yeah, you get food later. You get food later. So this is her main food. I chose now the stamina, which is higher in calories because we start again canicrossing crossing and everything. And I see that she's losing a little bit weight, which happens actually every winter. So together with the vets, we decided that she needs a little bit more calorie intake. And I think it's perfect to do it with the stamina. And also, oh, something else. Also here we have the Nautical Living. This is fish-based ingredients. And it's the first time we try this taste, so I'm very curious if she will love it. I don't know, I have no idea. And then we got this gift. Oh, these are Tritos. I will unbox one of these now. Let me take one out, just a minute. I'm coming back soon. So I'm back, I took one of these out. Luna, kijk eens. Bravo. Yeah, I speak Dutch to Luna sometimes. And my boyfriend speaks Greek to her. So if you hear me speaking Dutch in the middle of the video, that's why. Now I realized that this thing that was wrapped is the omega-3 oil. It comes in a glass bottle. It's 500 ml. Yeah, 500. And it's also something that we now took the first time to add extra calories. For example, if I feed Nautical, to add some extras. It's also very good for the coat, the skin. Yeah, I think everybody knows that salmon oil is a good thing to add, and for us it's the first time we use the essential oils, so the essential oils, the essential foods. Normally we were using just some other brands, some ones you can find in Amazon or other places, but since we love the food so much from essential foods, we want to try now the oil also, the salmon oil and different treats. So I'm very interested in what's going to happen with these treats, like this liver bites. I don't know if you can see them, not so good. So yeah, we will let you know. This is, by the way, not sponsored at all. It's just honest review. I researched myself for new food because I respect everybody's choice to feed raw or to feed kibble. And for us, it works best to feed a daily portion of kibble. And we add also some extra home-cooked meals. Like, for example, when I cook green beans, Luna gets a portion. When we cook meat, she gets meat from the table or sometimes even the bones. It doesn't, you know, all these kind of things. But beside of home cooking, I always want to have a standard meal for her because she's quite hard to keep on weight. And that's why I chose for essential foods. Let me know in the comments what kind of food you feed, why you decide to go for raw or kibble, or why not. And I hope you like this unboxing. Thank you very much. And here is Luna. Hi, baby. It's her favorite spot here under the desk to sit when I'm working. So we put this nice carpet here now that it's winter. Thank you very much. If you like this video, you can always subscribe. You can also find Luna in Instagram, and we have also a mini dog blog, which we will put more details about the food and about how it's going with Luna after we try all the treats. Thank you very much for watching. Bye bye.